Welcome to a new video from the parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video but I find it very interesting, so be careful with this. Let's see, what you see there is the engine of a year-old Renault Megane 1900C2004, this engine had an electrical problem a few months ago and they took it to a workshop to have the problem solved. That problem was solved, but since then, the car was running less than before, that is, this engine lacked power engine. Then, they were trying to find where the problem came from, but they did not find the problem. The owner of the car needed the car to go to work. He did around 80 kilometers a day, and also, every day he has to go up, to go to work, a mountain pass. Then, he noticed that the engine lacked power, and what he did was rev it higher than normal, to be able to climb the mountain pass, and of course, in the end, he has had several the engine overheats, and the juice not the cylinder head, but look, as soon as I opened the hood, looking at the engine, I realized why this engine had lost power. Look, I have already made more videos about this. This is the Renault engine. What has been the problem? Well, when in the other workshop they were solving the electrical problem, they installed the turbo solenoid valve backwards, and of course, when mounting it backwards, the problem is that the turbo did not work well, with which the engine lost power. And I had to speed it up to be able to climb the slopes of the mountain pass. Take a look. Now the problem of loss of power has been solved. What happens is that now we have to solve the serious problem that it has a head gasket, okay? As I said, I've already made more videos on this. You can see more videos on this same YouTube channel. Well, here you have this video. If it has been useful to you, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.